this out, a high-tech water cooler tailored to your needs. It's a water cooler really like none other. It actually cleans your bottle before filling it right back up.
These machines are being put in all over our area, as Ray Petlin now shows us.
When you think of high-tech, water bottles may be at the bottom of your list. Until now, thanks to an emerging Pittsburgh company, Evive Station.
We're really selling the cleaning aspect. That's the one point that makes our machine different than everything else that's on the market.
Once you buy the $15 Evive water bottle, you get unlimited water and bottle washings from the Evive stations. And this is an idea that's taking off.
It's been very well received.
We saw a good number of users at the station on Carnegie Mellon's campus, but the age range for this startup is wide, from 6 years old to those in their 70s. In all honesty, though, water isn't the big money maker here. The advertising is, thanks to the online profile you create with your bottle.
So this is an ad that Seven Springs did specifically for Evive. At the beginning, she says, "Hey, what's up, CMU?" and starts talking directly to whatever audience. These buttons are what make Evive really different. So this button is for more information. Once I press that, an email comes from Evive with instructions from the advertiser of what they want you to do next.
The advertising and usage of these Evive stations are helping the company expand from its current 20 stations between Morgantown and Erie to 100 by December.
The hospital network is definitely a major area of expansion for us. Gyms, fitness centers, office buildings. We're currently in American Eagle's headquarters, and it's going well there. We're talking to a number of companies in the Pittsburgh area and outside.
One of the big advantages of actually using the Evive bottle is that you do get it clean. So you can start off with coffee in the morning, you can come to the Evive station, and when you're done with that, pop it in and have a clean bottle ready for water later in the day. And when all is said and done, your water comes out, even with coffee earlier, it comes out clear, odorless, and fresh-tasting water. I'm meteorologist Ray Petlin, Channel 4 Action News.